stream be seen now? Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and start everything, okay? It's a new game. To the people watching this later, I'm sorry. This is the third attempt of me trying to stream the game. For some reason, I've just been having some issues, and I don't know what it is. So after a big, brief discussion on comparing a lot of these classes and looking at the new ones, I have chosen that I'm going to go with the Prisoner. Basically, in a nutshell, I feel like a lot of people probably chose either the Samurai or the Vagabond. I could see people trying the Warrior and maybe the Prophet, but I'm going to go as Prisoner. So, yes. I'm gonna be a male. Let's see. Oh, this is nice, actually. This is nice. Dino let off the alert? Cool. Okay. Alright, so... Interesting. Age young, yes. Prisoner, keepsake. Okay. Interesting. And thank you for doing all the contributions. Thank you very much. Crimson Amber Medallion. Okay, so that's like a little HP ring. In between rune. Okay. Golden Seed. Sure. Said to reinforce sacred flasks. Okay. Faint imp ashes. Spirits within. Cracked pot. Container for certain thrown items. Okay. Stone sword key. Okay. Branch. Okay. Boiled prawn. Boosts physical damage negation. Okay. And a whoa. I think I might go golden seed. Do golden seed. Okay. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay. It's a lot of interesting body types. Dwow Draconian. That's cool. Night Folk. Newman. Might go True Seeker. Alright. Let's see. I'm gonna keep it regular. The name, I'm gonna choose the name that I always do for my first character. His name is Ira. We are going to do Ira. And see, he has like an S-Doc type of weapon. So he has a thrusting weapon. Okay. Finish. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's do this. Alright. What are you gonna give me, game? What are you gonna give me? Yeah, literally the only things that I have on is my internet and my PlayStation. And I have my chat up on the laptop. Oh. Let's listen to the story.
Tell a story. Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering.
Wow. Nice artwork.
A war from which no lord arose.
That's from the trailer right there.
A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Orolu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Goldmask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome Dung Eater. And Sir Gideon Othmir. The all-knowing.
I like the narrator.
Again, bless. A tarnished of no renown.
Guessing that's me. Yeah, boy!
Across the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring.
Interesting, okay.
And become the Elden Lord.
Okay. I'm liking the story so far. Alright. Come at me with your best shot. New, the ring. Ah, this is what Becker was talking about. Okay. Map menu. Okay. That's the map. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Okay, I gotta see this gesture. Hold on. Hold on. Okay. Ring. All right. Oh, I get what you mean. Okay. That's actually kind of cool. Nice. I like that. Okay. Let's do some movements here. Okay. Are the same. Okay, side pocket. I can jump! Oh my god. Dude, I can jump! Okay, that's automatically pretty fucking cool. That's cool. Alright, that's not bad. Pillage remains. Tarnished wrist finger. Paths be broken and uncertain. Claim your place as Elden Lord. Okay. That's pretty cool. Hold on. So one thing that's kind of bothering me here. Just give me a second. Button settings. I want to switch some buttons if it's possible. Change some. Yeah. I want to do that. Dark Souls. Wow. Chapel of Anticipation. Is there any items around here I should know about? Souls 3 mechanics a little. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Interesting. Okay, there's my shield. Alright, yeah, I got a shield. Yeah, I got a shield. Bet you the shield's not really that good, though. Okay. Hey, Calix, how you doing, man? We had a few moments trying to get ready, but I think things might be good now. There's nothing over here. Nothing here. Not yet, anyways. Just checking for anything that could be hidden. Can't be too careful. Oh, you were playing Elden Ring, okay. Well, don't spoil anything. I know you won't, but